Chapter on what has been related about the Black Imamah. Jabir said, on the day of the conquest, the Prophet, peace be upon him, entered Mecca and he was wearing a black imamah. This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Footnote: an imamah is a turban, but not restricted to what is commonly thought of as a turban. Comments: the hadith proves that it is quite permissible to wear a black imamah, conventionally translated as a turban.